在 Klebold C6 后脑勺装有两个红外传感器，型号为 TCRT5000。 There are two infrared sensors located at the backside of Klebold C6 head. The model is TCRT5000. TCRT5000 是一种反射型的红外传感器，由红外发射管和红外接收管安装在一个支架上构成。TCRT5000 is a reflected infrared sensor consisting of an infrared emitter and an infrared receiver. 给发射管供电，它就发射出红外线。如果在传感器前有障碍物，红外线就会被反射回来，并被红外接收管接收。Powering the emitter will generate infrared beam. If the beam hits an object, the infrared beam will be bounced back and received by the receiver. 障碍物越靠近传感器，反射信号越强，接收管电流越大，于是在接收管上的电压也就越大。通过检测接收管上的电压，就可以知道传感器前方是否有障碍物。The closer the object, the stronger the infrared reflection, the greater the voltage on the receiver. Measuring the voltage on the receiver will indicate whether there is an object in front of the receiver. 一般黑色的物体会吸收红外线，所以如果障碍物是黑色的，红外线将不会被反射。Black object can absorb infrared. No reflection can be detected. 在 Klebold C6 上，两个 TCRT5000 传感器的接收管分别与 Arduino 的模拟信号输入端 A0 和 A1 相连。要使用 TCRT5000 传感器，则需要把头上的一个开关拨到上方。如果拨到下方，则模拟信号输入 A0 和 A1 输入的是两个眼睛上光敏电阻的信号。The two TCRT5000 are connected to the analog input pin A0 and A1. The switch on the head should be toggled up. If the switch toggled down, the two light-dependent resistors on the eyes will be connected to the pin A0 and pin A1.Arduino 的模拟信号输入端可以测量 TCRT5000 接收管的电压，从而判断是否有障碍物靠近。The analog input pins can read the voltage on the receiver in TCRT5000 and detect any approaching objects.